Happy to dance in this old place. Here is bright and smooth, with many secret parties. We'll play here for a while time. Before you leave, I will help you. I will.
I can see you hit it off with Persephone. Strange girl, that one. Seems to be immune to my charms. Poor thing. Well, it's gonna take me some time to install this propeller, so why don't you cool your jets? Take a load off.
Hello, Extremely, once more. For extra enjoyment, I will help you with your play quest.
Awesome balloon for an even more awesomer pilot. Boom! Oh, it's got a fuel-injected crocagator, a vacuum sealatron, and a jet steam thrust capacitor. Oh, yeah. I am so good, I did it all myself. Even had a few parts left over. Are you ready to go, Chief? Okay, let's see what this baby can do. Wowzers, now that's a twister. And it's ripping that castle to pieces. It's almost as impressive as me. Almost. Looks like the little drone dudes found the eternal air, what's the madingus, and now they're trying to harness its power. I guess. Well now, looky there. It's some kind of bridge. Of course, right now it's just a big bunch of giant swirling chunky things stuck in the vortex of a killer tornado, but hey, all you gotta do is figure out how to rebuild it. Cake! Ouch! Ouch!
A note from Hugo says, while everybody fears large, destructive tornadoes, smaller, friendlier ones are quite popular in Skylands. Mabu come from all over to throw unwanted items into the small tornadoes. Things like garbage, tax forms, and when possible, sheep. Light Skylight to unlock this gate. Skies of the life element are stronger in this zone. Thank you. Skylanders of the magic element are stronger in this zone. The lightning pylons, young portal master. An air Skylander to unlock this gate. Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone.